What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to customize your keyboard by remapping keys on a Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To kickstart this task, you'll need a reliable remapping tool. SharpKeys is a great choice, known for its user-friendliness and robust functionality. You can easily get SharpKeys from the Microsoft Store. Just click on the store icon on your taskbar. Type SharpKeys in the search bar and hit install. The installation might take a few moments. Once done, launch SharpKeys by typing its name in the Windows search bar. Upon the first launch, you might stumble upon a message concerning registry keys created by SharpKeys. Click OK to proceed, and you'll be presented with the SharpKeys user interface. Spot the Add button at the bottom left corner and give it a click. A new window will open up. This is where you specify the key you wish to remap and its new function. For instance, to disable a troublesome key, select it from the left pane, and on the right pane, opt for the Turn Key Off choice. Click OK to lock in your choice. With your desired mappings in place, it's time to make them live. Hit the Write to Registry button. A confirmation message will pop up. Affirm your action by clicking OK. Now, a system restart is in order to activate your custom key mappings. Post restart, it's important to test your new layout. Ensure all remapped keys function as intended. If you encounter any issues, SharpKeys is just a few clicks away for any necessary tweaks. Once satisfied, consider creating a backup of your registry before and after making changes. This way, you can easily revert to the original settings if needed in the future. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.